More minutes, Mom. Okay.
Money.
Do I know you?
You're a great comedian. Now, don't.
Remember? Remember. I can't remember anything. Do you know where we are?
Yeah.
Hold it! Sir! I'm not from around here!
Excuse me? Ma'am, excuse me, could... a coffee. Coffee and a donut, please. Excuse me, could you tell me where this is? I mean, where we are exactly? It's just that I don't know where I am. I know that sounds strange, but you see...
Well, the phone company's got information. Here, we got donuts and coffee. You want donuts and coffee? Fine. You want information? Try 411.
No, sorry, the coffee was hot.
Let it cool first, dear.
After all, she's the prettiest girl in school.
I'm not nervous.
Of course you're not. You've had dancing lessons.
She asked me to go out to the prom with her. I'm going. It's my wallet. Suitcase, Blake. No problem. Well, hi, Mr. Mitchell. I'm Winston Connolly. I'm here to it belongs to my dad.
Your dad?
Yeah. He let me use his car tonight.
Do you have any money, Winston?
Hi, Tara. Yes, I have money.
It would be, Lisa going to the prom.
Well,
Oh, my God.
Actually, sir, I'd like to look at this as...
I don't even know anybody named Tito! Ah!
Okay. That's probably neither here nor there at this point. My friend, what makes you think that I am the one Tito is supposed to have it out with, at sunrise on bacon?
I'm calling Tara? But there was no answer.
I was wondering,
have you heard from her? Like, after she got...
A little something I picked up for you. It's a little owl. I know what you're thinking. A little owl. Pretty stupid, but... Actually, it's kind of practical. It's a refrigerator mat. What if we shine on the... You hungry?
I'm not kidding, Winston. Look for a cab.
You know, we're probably missing out on some really good ethnic food. Just ignore him.
Roll up the window!
Ow! Don't let him know that. Oh!
Hey, man. Can you, like, loan us a few bucks for bus fare?
Gee, sorry. I bought some information with my last $4.25.
What the hell do you call this?
Hey, honest, I didn't know that was in there. This is a rented outfit,
Shut
and... $1,400?
Oh, I think I'm gonna kill you.
Tito?
See what?
Tito. I mean, I thought... Is this Tito's money? It could...
Shit, hey, how do I know?
Money. Credit card. It's done all the time, Tara. We just go in here, ask them to fill out a credit card.
Let's just get the money, okay? I don't want to stay here till they get murdered.
Young boys, man.
Sir! Sorry.
He doesn't know how to show your feelings, you know. Just
bartender?
I'm talking about you and
bartender?
Me, you know?
I think you misunderstand credit cards.
Hell no, man!
I mean, see you again. I knew I'd see me again. That's stupid.
It's me. Rhonda. You don't remember, do you?
Oh, my God. What are you looking at? Are we going to talk, or are we going to rock?
You're doing great.
No problem, I'm okay. He's got to know I was just kidding. What does that have to do? What?
Sold her to him?
I has a problem.
You bet. I got this girl. You tell Tito 2,000. 1,500. Oh, nothing. It's just that, I was supposed to have her home by midnight, and instead, I sold her to a pimp. In the first place, I only got 1,400. And in the second place, she's not a hooker in the first place. Say hey, bro. What it is?
was wondering if you could help.
The valet! Shut up!
Since I, didn't have anything to
I don't
do
know
with
why
this,
we even could have been off course! No.
You guys can let me off! Anywhere along.
Did you want it?
So, you guys rob toy stores.
We don't rob toy stores. Ordinarily.
You said this chick is wearing a pink party dress?
Yeah.
About 5'5 with brown hair?
Yeah, that's her, that's her.
Gal babies.
What's a gal babies?
That's a whole house over on Boyle and 8th.
God, Tara, we're gonna ask around. They say he lives up.
That piece real?
What do you think?
I told myself,
and what I
consider
an asshole.
Winston, that's your father's call.
Winston.
I definitely feel I've grown.
Okay, bye.
I still wouldn't. Me too.